Druin at the point, skating. Shot from Edmondson redirects to Suzuki and the hook pass into the right corner. Habs have control. Druin drops it off for Edmondson. Snapshot is blocked, and the Flames are unable to clear. Druin skating into the slot. Finds Petry at the left circle. Wrist shot, he scores! Jeff Petry catches in on the 4-on-4, his 11th goal of the season. Give Petry the Norris Trophy already. The Habs make this a reasonable game. It's 3-1 with 5:40 to go in the second period.